Thank you. to the Boyden Hall commencement ceremony of the class of 2023. On behalf of the Boyden Hall Community School District, we thank you for your attendance and support. We are happy to celebrate the accomplishments of the class of 2023 with you, your families, and your friends today. At this time, please take a moment and silence your cell phones or any other electronic devices out of respect for the class of 2023. Thank you. The class of 2023 has chosen a statement: life brings us tears, smiles, and memories. The tears dry, the smiles fade, but the memories last forever, by Madeline Feisel. The quote you have chosen as a class reminds me of a speech that the late North Carolina State's basketball coach, Jim Valvano, gave during a speech where he stated, "There are three things that we should do every day of your life. One is to laugh every day. Number two is to think. You should put some time and thought. And number three is to have your emotions move you to tears. It can be happiness or joy, but if you think about it, if you laugh, think, and cry, that is a full day." As you close this chapter of your life, I challenge the class of 2023 to live each day to the fullest by doing these three things. Make sure you laugh each day. It may be a corny dad joke or a simple gesture to bring a smile to your face or to someone else's. Be sure to think. Cause yourself to be challenged each day with solving a new problem or taking on a new challenge, or to think about something from a different perspective. And lastly, allow yourself to experience your emotions. Allow yourself to feel each and every day. Appreciate the blessings you have, even in the midst of the struggles. Take time to smell the flowers along the path of life and stay present in the moment. At this time, the concert band, under the direction of Mr. Michael Horbeck, will perform Hooked on a Feeling, arranged by Paula Murtha. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Harbeck and the High School Concert Band. At this time, the senior class has selected three individuals to speak or address their class. The class of 2023 has chosen three of its peers. Today's members of the class that they have selected will present a choral reunion. They are Jenny Nuevo, Luke Myers, and Piper Ross.
Graduating class gets kids to stay. They got an extra 4 days for Christmas vacation.
For that, they spent a lot of days in a row scooping snow off the driveway.
We all learned that snow days bring joy whenever they come.
And that you should sleep in to avoid getting stuck with scooping snow.
Throughout our 13 years, we've learned lots.
To work together, to get along with people we usually wouldn't,
and to work through even the toughest times.
Our years at Boyden Hall have surely added many memories.
Like Sweet Caroline.
And lessons.
Like keeping track of your snowshoes.
To each of our human mosaics.
Now we challenge each of you to go forward.
Keep creating memories.
Learning lessons. And filling your mosaics.
Thank you, Jenny, Luke, and Piper. At this time, we will recognize several honors to the members of the class of 2023. The first item I would like to point out are the members of the class of 2023 who are wearing a red cord. If you are wearing one of the red donor distinction cords, please stand up. This red cord is a recognition of their accomplishment of donating at least 3 times during their high school career. Each time a student successfully donates a unit of blood, they are helping 3 patients to whom they do not know. Thank you for your commitment to your community and your fellow human beings by donating blood. Thank you. Next, the class of 2023 has one individual that has already entered the military. Jonathan Franken has already completed Navy boot camp and is currently receiving training in the Navy Ceremonial Guard. We would like to thank Jonathan for his willingness to serve his country to protect our freedoms in this great nation. We'd also like to take a moment to thank all past graduates of Boyden Hall, whether active or retired, for their commitment to our communities and country. Thank you, military men and women. Recognizes the top 10% of the class of 2023. The class of 2023 has 19 members of this class with a cumulative GPA of 3.5 or higher. This year, we have 6 students that we'll recognize as the top 10% of the class. Such an achievement is a result of their hard work and dedication to their education. As I call your name, please come forward and receive your certificate and remain on the stage for a picture. Sydney Van Wales with a 4.00 GPA. Milan Tiedemann. Congratulations to all those receiving the President's Educational Award. Our next award is the Governor's Scholar Recognition Award. This award was started 21 years ago by the Governor's Office in conjunction with the Iowa High School Athletic Association and the Iowa Farm Bureau. Seniors across the state of Iowa were recognized at the ceremony on Sunday, April 30th by Governor Kim Reynolds and Lieutenant Governor Adam Gregg. The Boynton Hall's recipient of the Governor's Scholar Recognition Award is Piper Ross.
Sagal was the former executive director of the Iowa High School Athletic Association. He served in that role for 38 years. The requirements, the Bernie Sagal Award honors a student who best exemplifies the patriotic spirit, with strong religious and moral convictions, living and professing the qualities of honesty, integrity, and sportsmanship, believing that both games and life should be conducted by the rules. There are no other specific requirements other than the student be a senior, have performed academically in proportion to his or her ability. Here are some of the comments made about this year's recipient. I selected the recipient because they are a great student and a great leader. This recipient works hard and puts in the time for the sports they are in. This recipient is a great locker room person and gets along with everyone on the team and tries to make everyone feel like they belong. This recipient doesn't complain when asked to do things and does their best to get them done. They listen, work hard, and at the same time have fun when doing so and find joy in whatever it is they are doing. I feel as though I could ask anyone who this recipient is and they would all say the same things. This recipient is unfailingly kind and respectful. Is without question a competitive athlete, but competes in a manner that makes not only themselves better, but those around them better as well. This recipient lives out the lesson that the value of sport is not just in the competition, but is even more in the relationships that are built along the way and the opportunities for personal growth. This recipient understands the meaning of leading by example and demonstrates a level of personal integrity and faith that often seems rare these days. And lastly, this recipient is hardworking and a great leader in both the activities they are involved in and demonstrates that same work ethic in the classroom. This recipient is a great individual that embodies the above characteristics for this award of living and professing the qualities of honesty, integrity, and sportsmanship, believing that both games and life should be conducted by the rules. It is my pleasure and honor to present and congratulate this year's recipient of the Bernie Sagal Award, Mr. Brock Fisher.
Citizenship Award. Mr. Philip DeCoster, a Boyd Hall alum and a member of the Iowa State Bar Association, will make this presentation.
Ceremony. Each year, the two associations present the American Citizenship Award to one deserving member of the senior class, who, in the opinion of the faculty, best demonstrates an understanding of the principles of American citizenship: honesty, integrity, and reliability. This is my ninth year presenting this award, and it was 20 years ago that I walked across this stage. But it is not those two things that make this year different than the others. Instead, I had the distinct privilege to spend the first semester of the year as Mr. DeCoster, the band teacher. In that role, I saw many of these students, especially members of this graduating class, as well as the other classes, demonstrating these characteristics: honesty, integrity, reliability. Band members went above and beyond to welcome someone with little experience. Other students were similarly helpful. As we tried to put together pep rallies, pep band, and all the other things I wasn't really prepared for. Parents, teachers, students, you have much to be proud of. Students, if you continue to live out these same attributes, you will leave the places you go better than when you found them. The students I worked with every day showed determination to do the right thing, even when it wasn't the easy thing. This is the mark of a citizen. But, unfortunately, I cannot hand out the award to multiple students, however deserving. I certainly do not mean to diminish the accomplishments of the recipient, who must be somebody that leads by example, seeking the good of others and demonstrating a commitment to the greater good both in and outside of school. The award winner must demonstrate the ability and courage to be an outstanding citizen and must have an unwavering commitment to excellence. In nominating this year's winner, the faculty noted that this recipient had significant volunteer service. The recipient, quote, uses her education and life experience to contribute positively in the classroom. She is an exceptional model student that works consistently to higher standards. It's my pleasure to extend my congratulations and those of the entire Bar Association and to present this award to Ruby Chavez.
funeral has a quote they have chosen. Please sit back and enjoy the walk down memory lane.
Thank you.
YouTube channel and our YouTube channel and share that out with everyone as well. So again, our apologies there. We are about to award the diplomas to the class of 2023. They will continue the tradition here at Boyden Hall concerning the turning of the tassel. As you know, the turning of the tassel is a long-held symbol of graduation. As the tassel is turned, it symbolizes the closing of a chapter of your life and the beginning of the next. When the first graduate comes forward today, I will turn their tassel, indicating the role the school has played in their education. From then on, each student will turn the next person's tassel, indicating the role each student played in helping a classmate in their personal journey through the school years, through the past 13 years. So, Mr. Grant, Mr. Terhaken, parents, family and friends, 57 graduating members of the class of 2023 have met or exceeded the graduation requirements set forth by the state of Iowa and the Boyden Hall Community School District. They are ready and anxious to receive their diplomas from you. I present to you, Mr. Grant and Mr. Terhaken, the class of 2023.
Thank you, Mr. Potabaum. President Aiken, Vice President Nillis, members of the Board of Directors, parents, family members, and friends, it is always a great honor for me to say roll call of graduates for Boyden Hall. It is an occasion to acknowledge the accomplishments of these graduates in their journey, but we also acknowledge that this journey was not taken alone. As I call each graduate's name, could the parents also please stand to be acknowledged for your role in helping your son or daughter get to this point today? Sydney Mariana Benuelos. Colton Jeffrey Byer. Blake Michael Bumgars. Nancy Ann Bogart. Nora Michelle Bogart. Carson James Brands. Ruby Uri Chavez. Reagan Janae Damstra. Owen J. DeYoung. Parker Avery DeVos. Hunter Dean Denveston. Brayden Michael Doctor. Brock Christian Fisher. Gabriel Francisco Gaspar. Jonathan James Anton Franken in absentia. Samantha Marie Gall. Mia Gonzalez. Yeah. Samantha Marie Grine. Eduardo Antonio Hernandez.
Yeah, Tony!
Makaya Michelle Holland. Nathaniel Gary Jacobson. Landon Connor Kelderman. Riley Elizabeth Kelderman. Kaylee Elizabeth Klein. Peyton Avery Klein. Yamara Felisa Lira. Austin David Lockhorst. Jennifer Kelly Louavenham. Keilani Jean May. Allison Ray Moore. Luke Donald Myers. Zachary Allen Nibbling. Avery Elizabeth Noble.
Woo! That's my cousin!
Dylan Thomas Ricks. Piper Ann Cross. Abigail Grace Solberg. Kenzie Ann Sosma. Rashaylee Ann Sosma. Blake Davis Tenhaken. Gary Edward Bashan. Katie Joe Vandentop. Laura Grace Vanderdwag. Greta Lynn Vaness. Emma Ruth Van Middendorf. Harrison Dale Van Sloten. Landon Daniel Van Voorst. Vanessa Marie Vandebeck.
Woo!
Adriana Abigail Vanderplot.
Congratulations, big girl.
Jose Isaac Velasquez.
Yeah, I do.
Katie Ann Bolling. Carter Ryan Wallenberg. Evan Gertz Wellendorf. Jason Daniel Wolbert. Xander Michael Zacko. Parents, family, and friends, it is my honor and privilege to introduce to you alumni of Boynton Hall, class of 2023.